Walkimo 1, 2. Blacklight Retribution, or as the new quote unquote or old community calls it, Blacklight Revive. So this game has been suggested by Cosmic. That was his name, dude. Yeah, I hope I didn't get that wrong. But Cosmic from Metric Construction, it was just popped up, was like, hey, there's like a Revive project, a thing with this Blacklight Retribution game, which I never heard of. Interesting enough. And I was like, well, you know, let's get in, let's check it out. What the hell is this? And I took my time to freaking figure out how to set it up. Right now, I'm just playing with bots here, right? So, I don't know what this game is much about, you know? But I would like really love to play with a team, you know? A team of players, and I heard a lot of active lobbies, and with active lobbies I mean obviously as other people mentioned it, there's a matchmaking role in their server, and that's how you get it, you know, that's how you play with people. Oh shit! Okay, so as you can see, I totally didn't die there. So I really like the bolt action rifle, but I still couldn't figure out how to fucking, you know, kill people fast, so you have to hit them twice. You know, it's not a one... Obviously, it would be a little bit OP, right? But I'm coming from a, you know, hardcore Call of Duty... Old Call of Duty, not the new generation, fuck that. The old one where there were, like, hardcore servers and you just died with, like, one hit, right? Kinda used to that shit. Oh my god. So I don't know how fucking people play with this. Like, this doesn't even have... a scope, maybe that's what you unlock on, like, you know, once you get like higher level or some shit. But by the way, you guys tell me if it's a little bit dark. I did try to put the you know, make it a little bit brighter on the recording, because it is really dark, so I hope that's fine, you know what I mean. Yeah, I need to check out, like, different maps, by the way. I only checked out this one map until now. So I saw, like, people doing, like, brutal kills and shit. So I was, like, curious. Oh my... What? Are you kidding me? Why is he not dead? So I was, like, curious, you know, how this game is. Yeah. I will actually just stick to the bolt action right now. Because I like sniper, you know, I just sniper rifles, I like, whatever game I play, I just like to be the sniper dude, infiltrator, you know, totally nothing to do with me playing a snake, you know, but you get the point. But, the reason I actually, yeah, I mean, you know, wait a second, did I not record, wait a second. Shit, dude, I think I might have not recorded the previous session, dude. I forgot. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. What else? I might have, but I'm not sure. Now I'm not sure. Anyhow, you see the respawn option here. You can spawn between three default loadouts, and I am assuming, obviously, you know, with time, as I mentioned before, you unlock new things. And I guess I have to say this twice now. I like the bolt action rifle because I usually play as a sniper and, you know, infiltrator. And but I guess I have to unlock the scope, you know, if there is a scope in this game. I haven't checked a lot of gameplays, you know. So yeah, so far I kind of like the assault rifle. Wait did I kill a teammate? What? So this is kind of bringing me back to my old Call of Duty days, dude. Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare. Definitely, dude. Man, I'm messing up the cuts, by the way, because... Oh my god, okay, never mind. And I'm not finding anyone. So I remember someone mentioning something about Titanfall. This has similarities, but I might be wrong. I never played Titanfall, by the way, so I wouldn't know. Fucking, I thought my teammate had him, what the hell? Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick to the assault rifle. There's still a submachine gun class that I will definitely show you guys, you know, so you can see. It's actually easy to set up. If you guys want to get to the, you know, their Discord, join their Discord. There are like a lot of videos that point you to that, and I also give you a way tutorial to install this and get the setup. You can have your own private server with your friends, you know. Host your own private servers. Not something you see a lot nowadays, right? Fucking quick join lobbies, right? So, I know this is literally an old game revived. I don't know how old this game is, by the way. Like, but I like it so far. Like, you know, it's your standard shooter, which you can spend time in. I'm now a high threat. I don't know what that actually does. Do I have flashlights? Or something? I can duck, but like... Yeah, I definitely have to play against players and see how I perform there, right? Oh my god. Ooh, you know what? Let's try out like different weapons from others, right? Because I don't have these weapons, so I think like I still have to unlock these, maybe? Maybe I don't know how to customize yet. I thought I heard one of them. Dude, where are you guys? Oh, shit! Fuck, okay, well. I'm grabbing the submachine loadout now. Let's see if that is. Looks like I still have the AR. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, come on, that was it? Wow. You will no longer receive the full amount of XP. Wait, I received next level? Wait, what does that mean? Customization. Now I'm curious. You see, I don't get that. You must be logged in to do access to custom. Oh, I don't know, man. Just check again later. What happened? Skip next match. Does it start or not? Well, I guess not, but we will, you know what, let me start another session, hold on. So I've chosen, a map called Crash Site. By the way, guys, the first half of this video, 8 minutes, you see some cuts, weird cuts there. It's because, like, I have some buttons here, relate to, like, pause a video, you know, when I'm recording. And, I might have fucked that one up, you know. I might have like, you know, been talking over shit and I forgot to I accidentally pressed it or some shit. What the hell, dude? But anyway, this is the crash site, which looks much more lovelier, you know, when you're outside. I like this. Dude, I can't wait to play it with, like, you know, other players. Definitely looks like a fun game, you know. I'm just enjoying it with playing against bots. And what I mean with enjoy is, like, it's an old style, you know, shooter game that I kind of miss on newer shooter games, you know what I mean? Like, that kind of... is now Warlord. What does that mean? Dude, is this map is huge, man. What the fuck? Can we use... Wait, can I use vehicle? Oh, fuck the shit. Okay, I got the submachine loadout now. Again, just to see how it is, you know. Because we haven't played with the submachine gun a lot. Dude, it has huge recoil. What the fuck? I expected that from an assault rifle, not from a submachine gun. But I guess we'll see. Maybe this is more of a don't aim, just shoot type of gun, you know what I mean? Run and gun kind of. Right? You just run into people and that's it. I'm guessing. I thought you could use vehicles. That would be actually dope. That would be so dope. Oh my god, this map is too big. Either this map is too big or like I'm just going through wrong places and I can't find them. Where the hell are they? Shit. Okay. No, that was my kill, you fucking asshole. Okay. Damn. That was cool. Oh, shit. Fuck. Well. So I went back to a bolt action rifle because since this is a little bit of a bigger map, I can find places to snipe people down, is what I'm guessing. Where are they, dude? Oh shit! Okay, well, two hits, alright. Well, you gotta focus, you know, if you hit him once. Gotta stay steady, focused. Wait. Did I get any of them? Damn, okay. Did I get both? What the fuck? Wait, did I seriously get both? Oh, that would be sick. Okay. Oh shit, are you kidding me, dude? Oh, okay, alright, well. No, my god. Okay, alright then. Alright, dude. Oh my god, again, I fucking pressed pause. I don't know why I'm keep pressing pause on the recording, dude. You're not seeing the epic kills I'm doing, the epic headshots and shit. I hope you guys saw that. It would suck if you didn't. Oh my god, dude, I did like a couple headshots and shit, like no scope shit. High threat eliminated, okay. What is high threat? Like if someone does a couple like kills after. Oh shit, this is not good. Oh no. I like the bolt action, to be honest. Wait, it switched to what? Oh, okay, I still have to bolt action. Alright, we'll do a couple more. Before we end. Ah, shit. Oh my god. Shit! I'm now the warlord. I actually want to kill someone with a knife. Yeah. Please let me do that. Wait, what? Fuck. Come on, I need to find one of them. What? Oh, that's stuck. Oh my god, I'm missing it. A player would have killed me there already. Almost mission objective.
30 seconds till it's done.
What is that? Ooh.
Colonel Melchior.
Oh, I didn't kill him.
Melchior. Melchior.
Shit. Well, guys, this was Blacklight, but hopefully I can get some footage when I'm playing with players. So this is actually an amazing game. I see a huge potential in here if this, you know, becomes more popular again. And if I remember, I only remember one thing. I think this one got like canceled or something, like the servers got shut down or something. That's why the community is still keeping it alive, and I like that, you know. I've been part of different communities that try to keep franchises alive, so you know, when I like something, I'll definitely support. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want to check it out yourself, like I said, there are videos out there. They also have a Discord that you can join, you know, and ask for questions. So, be sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!